So it's now becoming clear that this Seneca driver has some real chops. But doing well across a few races is not the same as doing well across the whole range of the grid.
Well, we're giving Volts a run for the money, aren't we?
And Marcus Edot is under enormous pressure to deliver a good result this season.
I agree. We can't keep it out. None of it matters.
Here's the grim reality. Either Seneca delivers magic this season, or they won't survive as a team.
No, it's not optimism, it's faith. Try it sometimes.
It looks like UMA Tanaka is in a strong position to get the lion's share of the points today. Though number 22 won't be relaxing and will be on the hunt too. The other teams must be taking notice.